The unscrambler will unscramble and land up the cans first. The UV sterilizer channel sterilizes the cans before powder filling. The powder auger filling machine will fill the powder into the cans. The spoon feeder will drop spoon to the cans. The double head screw capping machine will screw the can cap tightly. The aluminum foil induction sealing machine will seal the aluminum foil. The round bottle labeling machine sticks labels on the can body.